Welcome to Call of Duty Warzone, the Northern Brawl featuring some of Canada's finest. It is Bardown versus the Great North. I'm your host, Marissa Roberto. I'm absolutely delighted to be here today. Obviously, I love when sports and video games come together in the best way possible. So we got some athletes, some fine athletes joining us today. We are actually here celebrating Season 5 with a little lead up. Season 5 Reloaded with the official kickoff of Games of Summer from Bardown. Well, I think I would like to dub him the expert, but apparently he's saying that he's not. I am not. You don't like it?
I am not the expert here. Sam is way better than me at this game, and I believe he's actually going to be coaching us in our first game. So I think Jesse and I are the scrubs. And
what? Well, with a bucket like this, you're darn right.
All right. And on the Great North, they are pro athletes, IRL, but we will see how they fare virtually tonight. Coming in as the expert, we have Zach Hyman of the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Yeah, I feel like I'm the default expert, just so it's going to be hard to live up to, but hopefully Jozy and Nat are good.
I should turn off these. Jozy Altidore, also part of the Great North team.
I'll fix my camera, sorry.
Natalie Spooner. Natalie, I know you put some time in COD this weekend. I know you did.
You know, solid 2 days. Solid 2 days of practice. Am I an expert yet?
Say that the pro athletes competing tonight are going to be actually raising money for their charities of choice. So we're going to start with a little warm-up of gunfight, and I guess we can tally the points in there, right? We're going to have Zach, and we're going to have, I guess, our expert, Sam, do the coaching.
Yeah, like Olympic nerves say 100. I'm like a 97, 98 right now.
Jesse, I'm all alone. Oh,
is that Jozy?
Okay, well, that was a
Jozy, call. Was that you? Nowhere.
He's answering phone calls and
you got me.
Jesse, we're back in it. God. Oh, no.
Win.
Jesse.
Jozy, where are you?
He was down the middle-ish.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, man.
No. Oh, no. I was so close to killing you.
That was a tough one.
Let's go.
First win for the Bardown squad.
All I could see was the light from your gun. I couldn't see any more. Oh, my God.
Let's go. Yeah.
Let's go.
I think we got a couple experts.
No!
Wait, Jesse, are we winning or losing?
Oh, we got grenades.
I think it were down.
Use
one.
Those grenades, Natalie. You can use them.
Who? Wait, was that you, Natalie?
Yeah. As soon as someone goes close to me, my head just keeps going everywhere. Oh my God.
Oh man! He hit me in the back. Who was that?
All right. Wow.
That was me. I got you on that one.
All right, man. I'm going to see you, bro. No, he's up top.
That's like a second too late.
What's the score now?
4-3, you guys.
Yeah, I think we've come back here a little.
Wow. Oh no.
Zach, they need words of wisdom.
Just get the puck in deep. Come on.
No.
No. No. No.
Yes. Watch.
Guys,
I keep my team alive, man. Nah, I'm not gonna let them kill you. I'm gonna come stand by you, girl. I got you.
Okay. They're trying
to pick on you, man. They're trying to pick on you.
Oh God, no.
Gotta look blast.
We got to win here, man.
I know.
Is this sneak attack? It's a power play, girl. They don't know what to do.
Oh, sneak attack. I like that.
This is match point.
Sniper thing. Oh, wow. Nice shot.
Undercover expert there.
Yeah.
There he is. You see him. Go ahead.
That's what 32-hour NHL stream does.
Yo, shout out Viking. Shout out JBJ.
Clutch up time.
Hey, everyone in the chat.
It's a throwing knife.
No, throwing.
They're both up top,
no!
Jesse. The advanced stat, Jozy, say you're a sleeper there. Yeah. Sleeper pick in this.
Jozy was awesome in this because
I was a hard fought win.
My girl.
I think we are switching game modes.
Yeah.
To Warzone.
Zach, how was that, by the way?
It was good. It was good. No, just like the bubble longer, setup. It was pretty good setup.
Yeah, ours was different. I don't know. It was different. It wasn't bad. It's just, I don't know, man. You just feel like the feeling that you can't go anywhere, you know?
Yeah.
It's just like, not that I wanted to go anywhere, but I don't know. Just feel kind of locked up, you know?
But did you guys have video games in there? Like, did you have a good streaming setup?
No. Hotel Wi-Fi isn't good, though.
They had a gaming Wi-Fi.
Wow. MLS, y'all hear that, man? My Wi-Fi was bootleg. I was scared.
Where were you dropping?
Nat. Where are we going,
Matt? I'm the squad leader. Okay. Okay, we're going to the stadium.
Wow. Stadium.
It just makes sense, right?
For season five.
Oh, no! Broke my legs.
Oh, no. Don't get Jozy.
We gotta get Jozy.
Jozy, that's a tough start, bud. That's a tough start.
Man, I always get injured at the wrong time. Lord have mercy.
Oh, where is Jozy?
Jozy, can you walk?
Not yet.
No.
Now you can.
Talking about real life or? Access card, too.
Oh, you got an access card?
Oh!
Yeah. You hit the heli.
Oh.
No! I gotta kill this guy. Jump out. So,
oh, did I jump out of the helicopter?
You gotta get him?
Wow. Okay, I got him.
I got favorite buy locations.
Okay, Sam, how many hours have you logged on this?
Yes.
Honestly, hold on.
Wow. Yeah, clutch, Sam.
Get loot.
Clutch.
Be careful, though.
Come at us.
I don't want Zach to have the loot. Give him everything. Give Zach all the loot. No. Zach, take the loot.
No. Are we good here?
Oh no, Natalie, are you good? Yeah, okay, never mind. Just from my screen.
Okay?
Yeah, you're good, you're good. I just saw an explosion over your
game.
From
and I was like,
no.
Okay.
I'm just gonna start following you guys around so people can see what you're doing. We're on Jozy cam right now, okay?
Oh man, sounds like a tour guide.
It's not Jozy cam, it's Jozy vision. You know what I mean?
There's another chopper right there.
There's people.
Guy in there, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm selfing.
We're. Oh.
I think I'm dead.
Oh no, are you in the gulag?
I think I'm going to the gulag.
Going to the gulag, Nat. Let's go.
Nat, we got to hear. I got to hear all about it. I got to hear all about it.
Okay.
More and more. We'll get you back, Nat.
Coming.
We'll get you back.
I'll cheer you guys on.
The gulag is a cold, cold place.
Down one.
Nice.
He's dead.
Josie's working it right now.
Yeah.
He's the expert.
Absolute ringer.
Hey, don't jinx it,
I'm in the gulag.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Zach, you're toast, buddy. You're
I'm toast. On the left side.
Oh, oh, wait, Zach, I'm in here with you.
Oh, no.
Where is he?
I threw a C4. I hit him, but.
Where is he? Where did he go? Oh, he's behind you.
Oh. Oh, my God. Oh, C4. That would not go well.
Black.
He's back left.
He's in the
gulag. They see him, yeah.
There we go.
The
Corwin
view of the of Zach in the gulag is incredible.
I know, right?
Did you see the view?
Yeah, I watched
it. I'm running circles.
How do
he's going with the king? No.
Yeah, how do I get it, Sam? I'm bringing everyone back. The where are we talking? The zipline?
Keep going on the right.
Mac Magic Inc.
Oh,
oh no.
That was a pretty good first game.
I gotta say, yeah. That was some good chemistry there, guys.
Yeah. I'd love to see it.
Well, not bad. We did well. I need a sub, though. I gotta go to the bathroom. So.
Okay, yeah. Jesse sub in, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. We got Jesse.
Okay. Yeah, we got Jesse.
Jozy,
I love it.
Jozy for Jesse is a tough trade.
Yeah, that's a tough trade.
I'm right here, buddy. I'm right here.
Our squad took a massive hit there.
Yeah, I'm not going to lie. You're absolutely right.
You know what, Jesse? You're still not the worst, so don't worry.
Nat, I don't know about that. We're battling for that title, bud.
Jesse's going to be the first into the gulag in this game. I'll tell you that much.
100%. Mitch plays with like pros, so when he comes and he plays, he gets so
he's
frustrated.
Sitting there and he's just like, okay, okay.
Well, yeah, it's okay. Like it's like you have his play style where he's going for kills, and then you got like Freddy who's like wants to play for the win and is like sitting back. So like Freddy's sitting there sniping, and Mitch is going like 1-on-4.
Yeah,
and Mitch is just like so upset. So it's fun to watch.
All right, where are we dropping?
Should we do the train station? Change it up?
Yes.
Ooh. Are we just going to the water?
No, in the no,
train
you,
station.
You,
get
did
out.
You not drop. Get out.
No, oh, Ryan. Let's go.
Oh my God.
You're going to be in the air for a while. There,
guys, they are so far away from all of you. A little heads up would have been nice.
I got one guy over here, sure. But I think his teammates are still around.
Oh, it's go, Nat.
Natalie's back.
I couldn't even find the person.
That's a win.
I'm going to surprise Natalie. Could have found you, girl. That's what it was.
Yeah.
Wait, guys, I see you.
Yeah, let's go get that.
Friends. Natalie!
Wow.
Hi! Zach! Hello!
Hey, what's happening? He's alive!
Oh, someone threw a grenade at me!
Jesse, crawl over. Oh.
I'm going to the gulag.
To the gulag.
Oi!
Okay, I got him.
Master Squid in the gulag.
Name a more iconic duo.
No! No! No!
Jesse, why are you so disappointing?
It came out of nowhere. That's so got
me. Are you with me?
Can you guys, I know, can you guys find back? Everyone.
We could.
You could, but.
I'm gonna contemplate that. You said we could.
I'm slowly dying.
Oh. What a joke. Oh,
I'm slowly dying.
Is Sam coming in?
Whoa.
Are we doing this?
Sam.
Whoa.
Wait, Sam. Wait, think, guys. Don't you need to be in uniform to do this?
Yeah, Sam, what the heck?
Oh, yeah, that's true. Hold on. I gotta just make sure this is.
Oh, no.
No, you lost a little bit.
Are we wait, in this
wait,
game?
Bro, hold on. But why you got that on? What are you doing?
Listen.
You're late to the party there, Jozy.
You gotta dress the part, man.
What is that?
We just got Jesse chilling here in his vehicle. Let's check in on Natalie.
Yeah, let's see.
I'm trying to come over, I think.
Zach,
to find
I'm getting
you.
Shot at.
Jesse, honk your horn. It's just a sign of intimidation, you know? Let him know you're there.
No.
Oh my god, there's like three or four guys here.
Oh, wow. I think I'm running.
Jesse, you really helped out Jesse. There. My master squid.
Let's go, buddy.
Oh. No!
Yes.
It's like, I think I have it, and then my fingers just go nuts.
Yeah, that was stretch. Quick. Okay, that's it.
All right, okay. Is it the same squad?
No. Get me out.
I think Jozy and Sam are in. Jesse and Natalie are out.
So, guys, what are your thoughts on snacking while gaming? Like, is that a thing, or do you not want to get
a lot of controllers?
It's a must. Hey, Josie's got Josie's it set up.
Yeah.
Have to, bro.
Have you had ketchup chips and all dress chips in Canada yet?
I have not. Ketchup Whoa. Chips. That sounds. What? I need to try that.
They're overrated. They're overrated.
They're so good.
That sound overrated. That sounds delicious, man.
Listen, guys. Why aren't there mustard chips?
Jesse, you're getting some kudos from Alicia. Mustard chips sound pretty good to me.
They do.
Wow.
Sounds pretty good. Chips. I'm not going to lie.
Okay, yeah, fair enough.
Josie, you want to start a new company, man?
Hey, man, I'm all about the paper. Let's do it.
I would good. Never let you use the controllers at my house, Jesse. You would absolutely mush them.
So sticky.
Jess, are you in the same? You're not in the same game.
No, I'm still waiting. I'm gonna.
Did anyone else win Gulag?
Yeah, I'm back. All right, I'm gonna get this. Let's get the cash.
Yeah. Honestly, I feel like we definitely like when I play, I do the best when I get out of the goo early.
Okay,
Jozy,
you're
like,
in.
Corwin. That's okay. We're back to the goo.
Yeah, we're good.
Zach,
the right.
Whoa, who's in charge of the CSS?
Oh, no.
Oh, I got ran up on, bro.
Yeah.
I think everyone did.
I think he was in.
No.
Yeah. I gotta respect that guy.
You know what's up.
Yo, Natalie, you want to go for snacks or something sometime? I don't know.
Yeah, I love food. I'm in.
Okay, yeah. You know what else? Actually, I found something else that we have in common. I'm sure you don't want to talk about this, but your biggest fear, your phobia is feet, like mine too. I hate feet.
Oh.
I hate feet.
Yeah.
guys, what am I allowed to show my toes?
No!
I've got weird toes. Can I show them?
Yeah.
We were just talking
show
about phobias.
Show
is that okay? Put on the screenshots to show up later.
Look at my fourth toe. Look at that thing. It's hidden under the other toes.
Oh, God.
What?
Good luck.
It's genetic. My great grandfather had the same toes.
I thought I was going to be the weirdest thing about this.
I have Warzone toes on today.
Whoa.
Thank you for saving us, Nat. Oh, my God.
Jesse, when you walk, they straighten out, though, right?
No. I walk on my fourth toe.
No.
Wait, what?
I'm going to show you what the toe looks like on its own.
Oh,
no.
My God.
Okay, no, I don't.
Can you, grip on this stuff?
Yes,
man.
Matt.
My toes, I pinch with my toes.
Oh, no.
Really? Yeah, like when I'm going to be annoying or something, I'll be pinching people with my toes. Hey, man, tell him. He got a good toe.
Let's see
it, Josie. Use your toe, man. That's a valuable toe. You've been blessed with a toe, bro. It's a good toe.
Your toe will have its own Instagram account.
Yeah.
Yeah, no kidding. Dino Nuggies, you got some competition.
No. Yeah. Please do not start a toe gang.
Toe gang.
Oh, we're back in a game. Let's go TV station?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's grab this recon real quick. Get a little understanding of the situation. It's just south of TV station.
Yeah.
I like to pretend that like I'm on a
making an appearance.
She's
gone.
Oh,
there's a P90
here. Yeah,
I'm
gonna
spray paint this guy. See this?
Yeah. How do you spray paint?
So I'm on PC, so like I don't know what it's like in the console world.
Oh, I found it.
Yeah, that's the ticket.
Guys, I got a big dub in Gulag, so I'm gonna stay in the air until just to see
every time
what happens.
I should have pressed them.
Thanks, Corvo.
On roof.
Yeah, get the king.
Yeah, it's on the roof, Corin.
Oh, money.
All right, keep it moving now.
Josie, you drive. Yeah, this is sick.
Josie's dialed in.
Matt Black.
That Matt Black, Josie.
And Matt Black, you know how I'm doing it, boy.
Let's go.
There's some money right here.
Corin, go pick it up.
Corin, get the coming
car coming in. Car coming in. Get ready to counter it. Oh. Hey, drop your guns.
I ain't ashamed of these toes.
You should be.
No, I shouldn't be.
Yeah.
Go 20 seconds. Let's do it.
Oh my gosh.
Wait,
this
do
is
I
so
come
exciting.
Back too? Even though I just died.
Yeah. Oh no!
Oh no!
They were waiting. They knew.
They're waiting for
it. Just get
the entrance. You see that guy to your left, I think?
We're just moving.
Boogie!
Oh shoot, that's me.
He's done it. Get in, Jozy, you got this.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh,
guy right there. Oh god. Ugh. No, yo break.
Oh. Yeah, you guys are all coming back, right?
Wow. All right,
jailbreak.
Guys, what's your favorite? What is everyone's favorite movie? Now,
Shawshank Redemption.
I think I gotta go with like Pitch Perfect.
Pick one. If one wants to come with me, jump aboard.
I'm with Zach here.
Let's go. Woo. I just did some damage on them.
Oh my gosh. D-Jorder66.
Honestly, proud of us for making it out of there. That was smart decision.
Goodbye, boys.
That was a very good decision. Yeah, I knew they were behind. I seen a guy run through there.
It wouldn't matter. They're up top. They're all over it.
You gotta respect the other team for that. That was a nice play.
Yeah, I think we're reuniting the dream team here. I think we're getting more
honestly,
Zach, Natalie, and Jozy.
What am I, chop liver?
100% you are.
But you got the best toe game, bro.
Oh, God.
Hey, man. Jozy, you're giving me a run for my money, bro.
Zach, Natalie, Jozy, do you want to join for a live stream next week where we try to eat things with our toes?
No.
I would actually crush.
Oh, John, man.
Natalie's excited about it.
Okay, guys.
You have to serve tea.
We're dropping.
Oh, right now?
Yeah, I love it.
Yeah. That's his go-to.
Oh, where is he?
Oh, yeah.
In the superstore.
Oh, second guy. There's people. No, get out.
I didn't even get a gun.
Team wipes.
It's okay.
Like,
oh. Yeah. Me and Zach, we got our last shot here in the gulag.
Yeah.
And?
It's just us. We're just chilling here waiting for opponents. Zach, are you in?
Yeah, man. Where is he?
I'll try and help. Going down the middle, off to the left.
My left or his left?
Your left.
Oh, great coaching. Oh, look at that.
There we go.
Ooh,
we're
nice.
Back in.
Also,
you are still in the gulag?
Yeah, I just lost. I don't know if this is a faux pas, like mentioning a shutout, but like, I think this is the one. I think we're taking this to the end.
Why would you, Corwin? And now it's all on. It's literally all on Zach.
Oh no!
Team!
He was a jam.
Oh. Get back in the car!
Oh my God!
No!
Oh,
God.
That was crazy.
Honestly, I'm going to say this right now. I cannot believe he made that jump.
Yeah.
That was crazy.
I've never
seen that. That was clean.
A tough end there, guys. I think, like, that's the end of the stream there, I guess.
I
like, we're...
No.
Yeah, I know. It kind of happened perfectly, really, at the end of the hour there. This has been so fun, though. Thank you guys for joining us.
Yeah,
like,
thank you
Zach,
guys.
Natalie, awesome. Jozy, you guys are incredible. And if you don't have Warzone, what's the matter for you? Okay, it's free. You can just download it. You can actually play with some of us here.
Get the game. Add me on.
You can download it.
You saw my tag. Just add me. I'll play.
That's right.
I mean,
that's what I'm talking
guys,
about.
Realistically, this entire thing was just planned so that I could get you on my friends list. And
I knew
now,
it.
I'm going to be bugging you constantly. So I'll see you tomorrow.